Paimon looks at it, the deity that's carved on the statue is kinda small. Do you think she's supposed to be Greater Lord Rukadevata or Lesser Lord Kusanali? The name does seem to fit the statue somehow. Well, anyway, we'll have to figure that out later. Let's get started on cleaning the statue. Paimon will fly up and take care of the top, and you clean everything below. Nice work! That's one clean statue. Let's head down and meet up with Kale.